Once upon a time, in a place unknown, there was a dream.
No one knew who had dreamt the dream, but such a tiny dream it was.
The tiny dream began to think, I don't want to disappear. How can I make people dream of me?
The tiny dream thought and thought, and finally it came up with an idea.
I will let the humans come to me, and then I will make them create my world.
The first elves walked into the woods of Wonderland, bravely with the fierce of sword and axe lay in her hand, slicing down whatever lay in her unyielding wrath, leaving chaos in her wake by every bloody path. Then fell a stranger far, lost within the walls, giving in to all her sins, working her way forth.